It was starting with domestic violence. My husband, he didn't say anything. He didn't take care of me. He just leave me like that. I was coming here back at Ekangala. I'm going to the court and explain to them what's happening about me and my husband and that family. They just say to me, they won't do anything about that. So he's starting to abuse us, me and my children. I was went to Ekangala court magistrate, ne, to do the maintenance. He refused to sign that document. And I asked them, they just say they can't do anything if he don't want to sign anything. He was beating me. He was beating me. I just phoned to the police station 112. They refer me to Ekangala police station. Or Matonsela and other cop, they was coming here. Starting to talking until Matonsela say to me, I must go back to the court and explain about my situation. Ne? Tuesday, the following week, Matonsela, he came here. I just go out and ask him, I must open the gate. He said, no, he want my phone number. Wednesday, he phone again. He love me. I just ask him, where is your wife? He said, I mustn't worry about that. He said to me, he want to see me. He phoned me when he's parking here. I just go out and go that. He opened the door. He said to me, I must come in because we're supposed to go to the police station to talk. Ne? I get in from the car. He just go with me until to the foyer. I just ask him, where are you going now? He didn't answer me. He passed, he lived the short left. He passed to the dumping area and depot. Nobody there. It was Sunday. He just parked the car in the bushes. He said to me he had a firearm. He just grabbed me in the front of seat to the back seat and put me there, and he raped me.
So I've in a rape case.
Yes, I've got the reference here.
Yeah.
Yes, IPID. Mm. They declined the case. He didn't call me. We didn't go to the court. I don't know.
So this police officer,
he's still working. Yes. I can't sleep with the man without condom. I'm taking clearly in my mind. I can't do that. I'm in depression tablets. I'm talking with you now, you see. I can't sleep at night when I'm thinking about this. Because the court, they're failing me. The police, they're failing me. If I'm going there, I'm his captain. I can just say that they just do anything they like.